I have got a giant smallmouth bass on right now. Really, really big bass. It's gotta be at least a 6-pound smallmouth. Let's check him out.